get you to Commissioner Gordon. Oracle. Scarecrow is preparing the bomb in the central mixing chamber. I need a way in, and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You've heard that, right? Guess not.
These two were lucky. Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to show Crane what happens when he messes with my city. Oracle, I need that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise. We need to focus on stopping Scarecrow. Then I'll deal with the Knight. Soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
Just follow protocols. Don't let him scare you. But he's driving a tank! A car that looks like a tank! We are the finest army ever assembled, whereas he is just one man. Let him come at us in his tank. We have hundreds of tanks. He is one man. We are thousands. He is good. We are better. Huh, you really did go to the briefings. Phase 2 can't start soon enough. I want to get out there and see some action.
Batman, we made it back to the precinct. God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been planning this for weeks.
Dig in and do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this. I know we will.
Just run a simulation based on the mixing chamber capacity. He's not bluffing, Bruce. I guess now we know why he evacuated the city.
He needed control of the plant. Only Ace Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
All remaining units, rendezvous at the staging ground of the West Island, now! You've done good work to that, people. Gotham is ours!
Tonight is the night that Gotham changes forever. The night it becomes a wasteland of nightmares. A forsaken symbol of Batman's failure. A monument to fear. But more than that, we're about to turn Gotham into the epicenter of a blast that will transform the entire eastern coast of America into my domain.
Keep the reactors flowing, people! When we're done,
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
Nothing we can do for him. We spread out. Get revenge. Tube loaded. More reactant loaded.
Need I remind you that we are on a tight schedule here? Gotham is going to pay for what its savior did to me.
Radius is at 31 miles and driving.
Where's the knight? We need backup. He's running the occupation. Just keep moving.
Have been given a task. Complete that task and pray that you will not experience my fear toxin firsthand. The people of Gotham can run all they like, but they will not avoid their fate.
Don't stop working. If you're loading the reactants, hurry it up. If not, watch those guys' backs.
How big does this explosion need to be?
Until Scarecrow says stop, keep loading.
Emergency. Blast radius is at 46 miles and rising.
Anyone see him? It doesn't matter. Get those chemicals loaded and there's nothing he can do.
Each element you carry is vital to my plan. My toxin's design has been perfected over years of clinical trials. The speed at which it enters the bloodstream is matched only by the ferocity with which it takes hold.
You're too late, Batman! The place is gonna blow! Yeah, get the hell out of here while you still can, Bat!
Once released into the atmosphere, the gas cloud will cover the entire Eastern seaboard. From there, it has the potential to reach the farthest corners of the continent. An entire nation gripped by fear. By my estimates, the fallout will last a century or more.
We know you're out there, bad freak!
He's probably long gone by now.
Emergency. Blast radius is at 86 miles and rising.
Right now, there are lingering questions in each of you. It appears that the flow of chemicals has stopped, which can only mean that you are here, Batman. I've been looking forward to seeing you again. The door is open.
Do you really think you've won? Fear makes you predictable. I am in complete control.
How do I shut it down?
Let me go, or she dies.
What are you talking about?
Barbara Gordon.
Have you found him?
Get out of there! Now!
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
Nothing hurts like losing one of the family. Knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
Alfred.
I heard what that maniac said to you, sir. I've been trying to contact Miss Gordon, unfortunately with no success.
Keep trying.
Warning, explosion imminent. assault is imminent. Preparing neutralizing agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
Agent deployed. Blast radius reduced by 25%.
Where is she, Alfred?
I have no idea.
It's my fault they took her.
She was aware of the risks, Master Bruce. She'll be as angry as you are that she's allowed this to happen. Sir, listen to me. Don't you see? This is what he wants. Without you, Gotham will be at his mercy. You cannot let him win.
Neutralizing agent deploying. Blast radius reduced by 50%.
I'm monitoring that facility. You're out of time. I'm begging you, leave now.
It's what you taught me. Do the right thing. That's all that matters.
Master Bruce, I implore you. You must get out of there. If this is about Miss Gordon, you cannot blame yourself for what's happened. Save yourself before it's too late.
Goodbye, Alfred.
miss me?